big debate going on about it, so we're not quite sure yet. So this one is tells the story of Pinson and Sandrouille, who were two birds that lived in Quebec in the early colony. And they, after dating for a few months, they met actually on MySpace, and then it was going very well, so they decided to get married. So they lived in a great community with lots of friends. So a pigeon brings some French baguette, and a black crow brings some kebab for everyone. So people start to eat, and it's going well. And then a mouse brings a big barrel of Budweiser. So things are going very, very well. And then a rat brings his two fiddles and size 14 shoes, just like Pascal, and starts to do the foot stomping on the kitchen floor. So they have some dancing going on, and everybody's very happy. But Pinson and Sandrouille, they liked cats, and they had a big cat that they sent away to the neighbor's place so it wouldn't disturb the party. But the cat sneaked in and was looking at all the people dancing and getting very hungry. So he decided to crash the party and have a big meal. But the bride, she was a powerful Jedi master. So with the help of the Force, she neutralized the cat, and they continued partying for many, many nights and days. So it's a traditional song, very creative.
Apparently, Walt Disney just bought the rights for that song.
Yeah.
Maybe a movie soon.
Johnny Depp will be a Pinson.
Sandrouille qui voulait s'y marier. C'est le marchand.